Ready? Let's go. Just to be clear, under no circumstances can we allow Lorenzo to be freed from Parsons. I've lost my father forever. I refuse to let that happen after spending so long trying to cure him.
You look like you could use a little pick-me-up. Am I right?
Sorry, not interested.
Your loss.
It's the artifact that's made Lorenzo so dangerous. I'm sure his psychosis would be cured if it could be removed. But so far, all my attempts have failed. It's fused too tightly with his nervous system. I'm well aware of the apparent conflict of interest in my father being the source of the treatment that is prolonging my own life. But I assure you that if I had the chance, I would gladly give it all up to have my father back, even for a short time. We need to find out what's happening at Parsons.
Surprise contact.
Almost there. Let's hope we're not too late. Edward's men seem to have given a good account of themselves, but not good enough, sadly. We need to get to my office. From there, we can see how bad things really are. Okay, stick close, follow my orders, and I'm sure everything will be fine. Let's go. Door's blocked from the other side somehow. We'll have to find a way around.
I can't believe this is gonna be worth the trouble. Look at this place. Nothing but dust and junk.
Oh, it's gonna be... Wait!
Thank you.
hope Edward is all right.
Edward, how badly are you hurt?
I'm not dead yet. But
there we go.
I don't think I can get up.
You kept them from using the elevator?
Yeah. I sent the elevator down to the basement like you wanted and shut it down.
Good.
Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while. I think it's hard to keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves. They've definitely reached the basement. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it.
It doesn't matter now.
We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We'd better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
Got it. Let's go.
Just follow my instructions and everything will be fine.
Be careful, Jack. You too.
There. Let's hope we can find a way through. The utility elevator is on the bottom floor. Come on.
Yeah.
Huh?
Not exactly the pushover.
Oh.